After drying, the first sealing ring is placed on the riser pipe. The plastic tube is pushed over the sealing ring and that so far upwards until you see the holes in the riser.